few of the more conservative members of our delegation may continue to resist you, but we can persuade them.
Perhaps if I spoke to them personally.
Very good idea. Miss Keda, I didn't get the chance to tell you how deeply sorry I am.
Thank you.
Well, I'll see you both back at the UN.
The UN? I thought you were going home.
No, not yet. There are new developments. I'll explain them to you on the way.
What is going on, Mother? Why did President Taylor and Jamaat want to speak with you alone?
They have asked me to consider staying on to complete your father's work.
I don't understand. What does that mean?
Our party wishes to appoint me as the new president.